the God of stays sacred, set apart for the gospel like first century apostles. Mohawk belongs to God of stays sacred, set apart for the gospel like first century apostles. Mode of operation is to dwell below the streets where everybody wants the wartime peace, to exist solely in beats, to prefer noise to knowledge, and to win through defeats. I guess I'm opposite of what competes. The physical nature is the contention of my papers, essays on dealing with flesh, desires and lack of rest cause my test, for better or for best. I represent God in my text, dedicating every chapter to the blessed. I fall asleep to dream and dream to awaken, to find my soul taken, if I'm not mistaken, to a place of wonder. I've been shaken from my foundation of earthly creation to one of sanctification, but instead I find when I awake that nothing is the same and nothing has changed. I'm still contained by the suit of pursuit of worldly things, positions of diamond rings. My heart longs to cling as birds long to fly. I'm not holy, but at least I try. Some days my chapel becomes a battle breaks. I live in my mistakes as evidenced by my tapes, so I apologize for my lies. Lord, restore my eyes as I try to consecrate my life, and along this path I long for Christ. Guard my heart, push me or pull me. My sole desire is only to be holy.
My heart belongs to God and stays sacred, set apart for the gospel like first century apostles. My heart belongs to God and stays sacred, set apart for the gospel like first century apostles. My heart belongs to God and stays sacred, set apart for the gospel like first century apostles. My heart belongs to God and stays sacred, set apart for the gospel like first century apostles.
I want to be a different kind of person with this thing I call a tool. I've spoken for a while only to people who don't know me, but it's cool. I say words, I rhyme raps, I try to act a certain way so hip-hop heads won't turn away. But is that what this is really for? Sometimes and most times I lose sight of where I'm from and where I'm headed for. What's this all about, and is it worth my time to keep myself going in this path of someone who will not go down? At least from looking at me, it's hard to comprehend that these words that I say are supposed to mean something to a culture that isn't even going to be free anytime soon, every night underneath the moon. And I have questions about this stuff, a huge front, not needed, but put up a guarded nonetheless. A generation who can't even speak English, but that's not even the heart of it. Most of this stuff is just meaningless. I just go on in the path I've dug so proudly for myself. My wealth's guarded by the rise and decline of my health. Even if I don't like my stuff, I keep it on the shelf, a reminder what I used to be, or what I could be, and what I am because of you.
Stay sacred, set apart for the gospel like first century apostles.